Wow, it is loud.
I'm trying to process this room. I'm trying to capture the vibe kind of thing, you know? Should I open the windows? This is like the first word that I uttered by myself. Actually, no. I was gonna say these are the first words that I've uttered by myself throughout this whole day since I arrived here. But I actually spoke to a few people already, so yeah, it doesn't count. The AC is on. Oh my god, I would love to nap a little, but I do wanna head down to a few places. I need to rest. I also have my bag that I haven't yet brought up. So,
so before my grab arrived, I didn't really I wanted to eat here, but their shops didn't.
Thank you.
we're gonna look for breakfast. I mean, I'm gonna look for breakfast downstairs. I don't know what the situation looks like down there because I haven't been downstairs yet, obviously. But we're gonna go back. We're gonna go down and we're gonna go back up after having breakfast.
I'm so tired from like walking around. I didn't record most of my walking because I was at the side of the road most of the time and it was kind of scary. So yeah, I eventually got back here.
Hi, so I just took a shower and it's
all gone.
Still, oh shit. And I think I'm gonna head out to dinner in about an hour or so because there's not much to do anymore. But I just want to show you what I bought. Just now I was walking in Concubine Lane, and I ran into a store that sells board games and card games and stuff. So I got this. It's called Bad People. So, Bad People is sort of like something that you want to play with friends, with a group of friends, and it's where it's a card game basically. And I'm so excited. I've never bought a card game for myself or for anyone before, so I had the person explain it to me how it's played. I don't know if you can find it cheaper online or whatever, but I don't care. So I'm gonna bring this to Penang when we do go there soon. So I'm really excited to try this out with the rest of the monsters.
25. Oh, Mr. Rudy, if you name another figure that isn't 15%,
We're gonna go get breakfast. So, let's go.
You are now on board the ATS.